Welcome to Protect America's Alarm.com Outdoor Camera Installation Tutorial. The outdoor camera allows you to protect your home's perimeter and check on your home from anywhere and anytime. You can set recording rules to notify you when your security system triggers an event, whether it's day or night, rain or shine. Before we begin installation, you must verify that you have a nearby power outlet, an upload speed of at least 2 megabits per second, and a Wi-Fi enabled smartphone to connect your camera to alarm.com. If you do not have a nearby power outlet on the inside or the outside of your home, consider a long extension cord or the assistance of an electrician. For installation, we recommend using a power drill and a half-inch drill bit, a Phillips head screwdriver, a ladder, a glow rod and chain, and an extension cord. Your package will include the V723 camera, power supply, mounting plate, and wall anchors and screws. When choosing a location of your outdoor camera, be sure it is in a shaded or covered area, an area where the mounting plate will be installed on a flat surface, in an area where the camera is at least 10 feet off the ground, enabling you to capture the surrounding area. The first step of the installation is to make sure your upload speed is at least 2 megabits per second at the location where your camera is going to be placed. Next, you will find the location where you will be drilling the hole for the camera's wire. This will give access to the power outlet you have chosen, such as in your attic. Use a half-inch drill bit to be sure the camera wire can fit through. Now, you will use a glow rod with a chain and magnet to run the wire through the wall. Attach the power supply on the chain at the location of the power outlet and pull the wire through. The next step is to attach the mounting plate to the wall with the provided screws. Wall anchors may be necessary if you are installing on masonry or stucco. Now, plug in the camera wire to the power supply and attach the camera to the mounting plate. Then, tighten the screw. You may now plug in the power supply to the power outlet. An extension cord may be needed if the power outlet is too far away. Now it's time to set up your outdoor camera through the alarm.com application. Select Add Device in the left navigation bar, select Video Camera, then the V723 camera. Verify your camera's LED is flashing white. Now name your device. Connect your phone to the outdoor camera's temporary Wi-Fi. Then, return to the alarm.com app to select your home's Wi-Fi and enter your password. When the camera's LED is flashing red, this means your device is powering on and starting up. When the camera's LED is flashing green, this means your device is connecting to the local Wi-Fi network. When the green light stops flashing, your camera is now connected to alarm.com. Make sure your camera is adjusted to the right angle for optimal security, and then tighten the settings screw on the side of the device. In the alarm.com application, you can enable push notifications and set up personalized recording rules. You are now ready to begin using your alarm.com outdoor camera with Protect America. For more information or to chat with us, visit myprotectamerica.com.